Processional hymn is hymn number 12.
in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Please be seated and listen to the words of the Holy Spirit.
First reading from the second chapter of Luke, beginning of the first verse to the seventh. Now it came to pass in those days that a decree went forth from Caesar Augustus that a census of the whole world should be taken. This first census took place while Cyrenius was the governor of Syria, and all were going, each to his own town, to register. And Joseph
thy Spirit.
Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting God, one this night to cause thy only begotten Son to be born of the blessed and glorious ever Virgin Mary for our salvation, vouchsafe we beseech thee. Hallow and bless this crib, wherein is shown forth the wonders of that sacred birth, that all those who behold him the same shall ponder, adore the mystery of his holy incarnation, and may be filled with thy heavenly benediction unto eternal life, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
If you would open your hymnals and sing the hymn number 13, verses 1 and 2, and if the children will come with me, we'll get ready to light the Christmas candle.
He's missing a candle.
Thank you.
is more.